Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Pease Park's Treehouse. I hope you all are cozy, warm, and enjoying the scenery. Yes?
Yes.
Woo! This is our first outdoor concert, I think, ever? I mean, at least my time here at UT Austin. And it's been a pleasure to work with everyone who's made this possible. Can we have a special thank you to Ollie Papa over there, who's on the live stream. You can't see him from where you are, but he is working live stream. He was helping with the fundraiser. He's been a great part of making this work. Can we have a shout out to him? Also, a shout out to the Electronic Music Studio at UT Austin. They are a part of all the composers here. They have helped us set up, make a recording possible, a video possible. Let's give that to them. Woo! And one more special shout out to Pease Park for letting this, you know, be a great concert week to have. Woo!
Yeah!
Alrighty. If you do not know the program order, one, there's a QR code the entrance down here you can scan. Two, Butler School of Music Events has the Clutch Concert November 5th online. You can go to the Butler School of Music Events page and find Clutch at Pease Park. Let's hear some good music. This is Beck Rivera's Start Your Quest.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We have one more piece on the program. Thank y'all so much for coming tonight to the Clutch Composers Concert at Pease Park. Thank y'all so much for all of us. Yes. We have special thanks as well to our teachers who have, you know, taught us and guided us this process. Dr. Evgeny Charlotte, Dr. Jean-Louis Beterra, Dr. Grantham, and Dr. Omar Thomas. Thank y'all so much for your guidance as well. Thank you so much to the donors who contributed to the GoFundMe to make this concert possible. Without that support, this experience would not have happened, and we thank you so much for helping the students, helping this organization make this concert possible. And thank you so much to the performers who collaborated with these composers to make wonderful music. Woo! One final banger, Kevin.
Take it away.
Oh.
Thank you.
Reception at the cottage near Kingsbury Street on the way out. Reception at the cottage down, just down the park.
Is that what happened?
You started to fuck it up like one way.
We recovered well.
Yeah.
We got back.
And thank you for those who joined us on the live stream. Thank you so much.
It's all good, man. Thank you so much.